Today's tip is brought to you by the Equine Recovery Care Practitioner Program. And it's all about your thermometer. You can use a small digital thermometer, that's no problem. The cheap ones are fine. Just make sure you tie a little string to the end of it. I just tie a little bit of elastoplast on, bit of hay twine. Just make sure that you don't lose it. That's the tip of the day.